Do as I say, if you want to live.
beloved daughter, Daya. Hold on a little longer. Your mom will save you no matter what.